talking to Tim S. And I was saying if we can fit our stuff such that we can raise that second seat, we can give him a ride back.
Timmy's right? Yeah, no problem.
Not his stuff, just him.
Yeah, we can totally do that. I think we're going to have enough room.
I think so, too, especially since we don't have the wine and all that jazz.
Yes.
He might have to lie down in the back instead of actually, he might not have any leg room, but he can sprint jump.
Yes, we can totally take him. Awesome. Glad to have him.
So, I should probably start packing up my shit then.
Go for it.
Well, yeah. They might love it.
Towards the windmill. Pasco Whorehouse.